right now, I'm just, my main goal is to finish out this week and make the best of it and do what I need to do to get better.
Do you feel any added pressure or anything like that, knowing this is the final cut? You made one cut.
Yeah, always, man. It's the bottom, it's the last cuts, and you want to make the best out of it and make the coaches realize that to see what they want and here as a program and see what their needs and stuff.